Beauty and fitness. Before we start the video, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more new videos. Beauty and fitness. Health is wealth. By being physically fit, it can make a person look lean both inside and out. There is a lot a person can do, such jogging or walking in the morning, playing basketball or any other sport with friends, but if a person wants to have muscles and look lean, the best thing to do will be to sign up and work out in a gym. Just like taking any medicine, one should first consult the doctor before undergoing any form of exercise. Physical exercise is beneficial because it helps maintain and improve one's health from a variety of diseases and premature death. It also makes a person feel happier and increases one's self-esteem, preventing one from falling into depression or anxiety. It has also shown to make a person with an active lifestyle live longer than a person who doesn't. The best exercise plan should have cardiovascular and weight training exercises. This helps burn calories and increase the muscle to fat ratio that will increase one's metabolism and make one either gain or lose weight. A person who has never worked out before should do it gradually. Doing it too much for the first time can make one pull a muscle or have an injury, making it worse. Endurance will never be built in a day, and doing it repeatedly will surely be good to the person. Focusing on certain portion in the body can help make it improve. A good example is going to the gym and doing a workout more often in a specific area, such as the abs, can give one a chest pack. But beauty is not only about having muscles, which is what people can see. It is also about enhancing the beauty within. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel. And see you in my next new videos.